Hey there, Parker Reed here, and welcome to PR Media, your home for everything movies and music, through my eyes. And today we have a review of the brand new 4K Ultra HD Blu-ray edition of Dirty Dancing. Baby is one listless summer away from the Peace Corps. Hoping to enjoy her youth while it lasts, she's disappointed when her summer plans deposit her at a sleepy resort in the Catskills with her parents. Her luck turns around, however, when the resort's dance instructor Johnny enlists Baby as his new partner and the two fall in love. Baby's father forbids her from seeing Johnny, but she's determined to help him perform the last big dance of the summer. It's going to be surprising for a lot of you, but going into this review, I've never seen Dirty Dancing. It's a seminal 80s classic with Patrick Swayze, but I just never went around and saw it. But I'm glad that I finally waited. I saved myself for this movie, and I was very happy with doing that. This movie is a lot of fun. It's got a lot of heart, and there's some great dancing, some great cinematography, and I just really enjoyed my time with it. There's a reason this is the first movie to ever sell more than a million copies on home video, because it's just a lot of fun. It's a timeless classic. But is this 4K transfer good? Let's find out. So if you decide to pick up Dirty Dancing on 4K Ultra HD Blu-ray in the United States, you only have a Steelbook to choose from. And for some reason, the United States likes to do it where they offer the Steelbook version first, and then a few months later, they have a slipcover version. So that'll probably happen with Dirty Dancing here eventually. But look at this great looking Steelbook here. On the front, we got Jennifer Grey, Patrick Swayze. And on the back, we have some information about the movie, technical specs, as well as special features. And a lot of this info is on a slipcover. So when you slip it off, this is what the slipcover looks like just by itself. But that fantastic artwork shines when that slipcover is off, and you can see just all the great details when it's not there. And this is what the new Blu-ray disc looks like, and here is that 4K disc. And here is a gorgeous shot from the movie featuring Patrick Swayze and Jennifer Grey and the inside artwork. For visuals on Dirty Dancing, we have native 4K, and this movie looks about as good as any 80s movie is going to look. It has a very filmic transfer, there is some grain, but overall it's very clear. There's a lot of sunshine and a lot of outdoor scenes, so that really yields itself to looking good in the 4K format, and I was just never really complaining with this picture. Is it going to blow you away or be reference quality? I don't really think so. It doesn't have that level of detail and that level of precision that I would want out of a reference quality disc. I just think it's a really strong disc as far as visuals go. And for audio on Dirty Dancing, we have Dolby Atmos, and it's fantastic. This movie was made for Dolby Atmos. It has a soundtrack that has sold millions and millions of copies. There's a lot of fun music, a lot of upbeat music, and even when the music is playing, you can hear the dialogue, and that was fantastic, especially when you compare it to the Donnie Darko mix that came out just a couple of days prior. This disc is incredibly strong as far as audio goes. I don't have any complaints with it. I'm glad we got Dolby Atmos on here and they didn't cheap us out and get a lesser mix there. I think the audio is a standout on this disc, and that is saying a lot when you think about the visuals and how good they actually look. So what I recommend Dirty Dancing on 4K Ultra HD Blu-ray, I'm going to have to say yes, this is a day one pickup. It's only $20, and for a great steelbook and a great looking movie and a great sounding movie, this is a definite steal. Go out and pick this up for $20 in 4K Blu-ray, highly recommended by me. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked what you saw here, you can check us out on Facebook or Instagram and like, comment, and subscribe if you so choose. My name is Parker Reed. You've been watching PR Media. Keep supporting physical media, and I'll see you next time. Thanks, guys.
Dirty Dancing, starring Patrick Swayze, Jennifer Grey, and Cynthia Rhodes. Get ready for the time of your life.